spud a fishing. We took the plasterboard off, propped up the top runners to support the joists, and then removed the studs. We put another couple of joists all the way through here, and then hangers on the existing joists to hold up that ceiling and hold up the floor up above. Yes, quite regular, and then balls and ceilings come down on bow like that, and we get the "can you help us?" and all that go through the people for help.